Hi, we're here tonight live at the Jud Johnson Band concert at the House of Blues in Houston, Texas.
Woo! Jud Johnson Band!
Woo! Anyway, I'm going to ask a couple of people a couple quick questions about the band and see what they thought.
What's left in jail? One more time. One more time.
Oh man, I seen them on MySpace, matter of fact. I was flipping through some music and I listened to hip hop, R&B, and it was just something soulful about it. You know, the saxophone and everything going into it. Beautiful, beautiful music. It's awesome.
Absolutely. So who in the band is your favorite?
I'd have to say Zach. You know, he plays like he's from Chicago on the saxophone and he just tears it up. So, but the bass guys, the bass player is also bad too. All of them, the drummer, the singer, everybody's cool.
Have you ever heard the Jud Johnson Band before?
No, this was my first time.
What did you think?
I thought that they were very cohesive as a group and that the vocals were strong and that it was overall a really good performance.
Would you ever come and see them again?
Definitely.
So how did you like the show tonight?
I thought they were great. They did a wonderful job here.
Do you have a favorite band member?
I have to say Scott Cole.
That is awesome. I'm sure he'd be very happy for you to say that. Would you ever come back again in the future to watch them?
Oh, definitely. I'd come back all the time. Anytime they're here, I'd come back.
Do you have all their CDs?
We just bought two of them tonight. So.
That is awesome. So what did you think of the band tonight?
Well, as usual, the Jud Johnson Band came and they delivered because they always deliver. It's like the postman, you know. Come rain, sleet, snow, they're out there and they deliver.
So do you have a favorite band member?
Favorite band member? No, it's because all of them come together as one. It's just like one big, it's a Jud Johnson experience.
Do you have a favorite band member?
I thought Nigel did a really good job on the guitar today, actually.
Ben is their drummer now. He's so hot.
That's one for Nigel, one for Ben. All right. What'd you think of the bands?
They're awesome. They're awesome. They're really, really good. I bought their two CDs. I like it. I love it. I'm going to come back.
So what was your opinion of tonight's concert?
It was awesome. It was much more than I expected. They're real tight, real on spot. Didn't miss a note. It was great.
Do you have a favorite band member?
Zach Sproul, the saxophone player.
That is great, and I'm sure you'd be very happy to hear that. So what did you think of tonight's performance?
It was just really, really good. They are an awesome band. We enjoyed it a lot.
Oh, it was great. Best show I've ever seen.
In the band?
Jud?
Oh, it's gonna have to be Jud.
So have you ever seen the Jud Johnson Band live before?
No, this is my first time, and oh my gosh, they're just such a great band.
Okay, so who's your favorite band member? It's hard to choose, huh?
It's a tough one, but you know, being the band is named after one guy, I'm gonna have to go with Jud. Jud Johnson, yeah.
I think that's a very wise choice. It's been a great night tonight out of the House of Blues, getting to meet the awesome fans of the Jud Johnson Band, and we look forward to spending more time with you fans soon.